All right, so in this video, I'm going to show you how to automatically add backlinks to your notes using AI. So here I've got an audio memo just to show you what it looks like when we run it. I will pull up my custom prompt here and run it. And as you can see, it's taking the text exactly as it is, but it is adding these double square brackets around certain terms. And within the AI palette editor right here, the formatting looks kind of weird, just looks like double brackets. But you'll see once it finishes here and we replace the text with it, it will include those as backlinks. So exact same text as it was, but now all of the entities here have these beautiful purple backlinks. So I'm gonna control Z that, but let's go back and pull up the AI palette editor. And I'm gonna show you what's happening under the hood with this prompt here. So by the way, if you have not yet used a Reflex AI editor, you can create your own custom prompts by cloning any existing prompt and changing the text, changing the name, and clicking save, and it will do whatever you want. So let's take a look at what's happening here. Keep the original text as it is, but at the beginning of each proper noun, person, name, project, company, workplace name, or type, surround it with double square brackets. And then I give it some formatting help here. So I say if the person's name is Jerry, say Jerry with the square brackets all around. And I give it some additional instruction to add backlinks to all people, places, things, and projects. A bit of a reiteration there. Also encourage it to add a backlink if it starts with a capital letter. And finally, here it says do not include actions or verbs. That's just because sometimes it was backlinking things like biking, and I didn't really want it to backlink biking. Although, again, maybe you do, and you want to leave that in there. So if we look at the text here then, that it did, I'll go ahead and replace that so we can see what it looks like here. So here's my audio memo. Today we are meeting Mark Smith, that is a name, at Blackstone Coffee, that is a place, to discuss the different goals of outreach projects for Baby Bird Films, that is a company. And you'll notice here, it's pretty impressive that it actually gets that, because I don't have this as an existing backlink, so these notes are blank. The ones that aren't blank, this was a backlink that I already had. So if you have existing backlinks, it will know that. It will add them for you, and they will all be consistently the same. And if it doesn't yet have a backlink, it will just create a new one. So if you want to go in there, for example, I could, let me pull this up in a split pane if I wanted to. I could give it the company type. And, you know, give it the babybirdfilms.com logo or domain and all that stuff and any other context I want. So you will still have to go, of course, add any context you want, but the backlinks there created for you. Going further here, here's another name. Here is a location, Winter Park, Colorado. Another location that's an establishment. A location that's a town. And another company. So it works very good. And the real benefit of doing this is you can see, well, one, if you're taking an audio memo, you would have to go manually backlink everything after the fact because you can't backlink while you're speaking to an audio message. And if you're writing out notes, then you're having to think along the way of what things that you want to backlink. And that just adds a little bit of friction when you're taking notes. So having it automatically create the backlinks for you is an excellent way to just get in the habit of the easy way of network note-taking. So AI does the heavy lifting for you, and over time you'll get that beautiful map of ideas with all of the notes associated together. And actually, let me show you that really quick. So this is my demo brain, so this is a small brain, but you can see this is what happens with all of those backlinks. You can see all of the names that are connected here based on the notes there. So the links that I just created are in here, all of the links that I've created previously are in here, and again, this is just a demo sample brain. My real one has many, many hundreds of notes, and you get this awesome visual representation of your second brain. So use this tactic to build your second brain. It's a great way to easily do it, and it's also pretty fun to just kind of see what it backlinks and to get in the habit of figuring out what you yourself should be backlinking. I will try to include that custom prompt in a link to this video so that you can copy it and give it a spin yourself.